Can I chomp with this on, please?
You're back there in Hollywood making movies right now because of us!
I'm on you off the fucking set, you prick!
Because they believe in us and what we're doing!
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm on the phone with every studio at night! Insurance companies! Producers!
What don't you fucking understand?
And they're looking at us and using us to make their movies!
No, shut the fuck up, Bruce!
We are creating thousands of jobs,
you what? No! No!
I don't ever want to see it again!
I like this.
Ever!
Fuck's sake, man, you're amateur.
If you don't do it, you're fired. If I see you do it again, you're
hey,
gone.
It's fucking distracting.
Anyone on this crew does it.
Having somebody walking up in the
and
middle
this,
of the fucking scene.
And you too.
Give me a
and
fucking
you,
answer.
If you ever do it again.
Well, somebody should be fucking watching and keeping an eye on him.
That's it.
Oh, good for oh, you. And how was it? I hope it was fucking good because it's useless now, isn't it?
Oh, fuck. The industry is shut down.
Right, let's go again.
It's not going to put food on their table or pay for their college education.
It's the second time that he doesn't give a fuck about what is going on in front of the camera. That's what that is, man.
That's
I'm telling you. I'm not asking. I'm telling you. You wouldn't have done that otherwise. Let's not take a fucking minute. Let's go again.
So I'm sorry, I'm beyond your apology.
Let's go again.
I told you, and now I want. And if you don't do it, you're out.
And let's not have you fucking walking in.
We are not shutting this movie down.
Fucking kick your fucking ass. You don't shut up for a second, all right?
Is it understood?
I'm gonna go. You want me to go fucking flash your lights?
Again, you're gone.
You want me to fucking trash you? Then why are you trashing my scene? You are trashing my scene.
And you're gone.
You do it one more fucking time, and I ain't walking on this set if you're still hired.
That's it.
I'm fucking serious. You're a nice guy. You're a nice guy.
You understand the responsibility that you have.
But I don't fucking cut it when you're bullshitting and fucking around like this on set.
And I can't deal with your logic. You're fired. That's it.
Let's get Tom and put this back on. Let's go again.
Going up. In the office, baby.